Count your blessings to find what you are.